technical move and finesse as he did some power here because he is Sky Willy. He lines up on those triple locks to the corner edge of the pod. Or you could do a forward momentum hopper. These are kind of the options you have in this lineup. Let's find out. Ashley taking her time to line up her maneuver. Looks like she might go for a stoppie as well. And she does. She gets on the front two BKT tires. Moonwalks backward across the pod with one attempt remaining. Megalodon. Thank you. and steady. And I think he might just hold this out, or he's going to the edge. He might try a nose pick combination. I'm not sure. He just breaks. That first and 10 for Mike Christensen, Vendetta, one more remaining. See what he pulls off.
Scoring is open, that is her time.